Well, no, I had flat horses that I used to train and work with. Now I just got a little boarding sorter.
Uh-huh.
I have two ladies board their horses here, so it's real laid back. And I take all the dogs, go to work with, go to the farm with me every day, and I run around. Or, you know.
Nice. Nice job. She sure did turn with it.
No, it wasn't. It's good that he went with it. She was pulling him over. Good job.
She's now on a courage test.
Has she ever had any problem with a courage test?
I think so, right? She looked fine yesterday.
She looked fine, right?
She can't hurt, and she wasn't hurt, and she wasn't hurt either.
The growling.
I don't know if he's going to knock too much of a growl.
I didn't hear her. Did you hear
her? Oh, no, no. Oh, that was her issue.
That is her issue.
The only thing I really saw was she, her routine is a little bit of wine and dry up.
She can growl a bit.
Growl in the sleeves.
Oh.
There was a couple of our dogs yesterday that did that, though. On the TV. Nice.
Yes.
Damn. Nice growl.
Yep, yep.
He's trying to scoot her out, too. He's scooting her out.
Good job.
I think he's trying to scoot her out. He's trying to scoot her out. That's a nice little boy. It's pretty little boy. And this is good, too, right?
Wow.
But her other dog.
Good job!
The puppy is in the hobble. The puppy was on an
This is cool, man.
No, Quinn's not a good
So was all this work worth it? I don't know.
She's Cara's cousin. Oh, she's a Puma granddaughter.